All right, so I always talk about, for some reason, a lot of you were curious about what I have in my little travel bag, okay? Aside from my saggy tits, I bring other things. So these bags always come with me. This one's getting a little ratty. I actually have to replace this. But they're always ready to go. It's not like I pack each time. Think about how many times you go away, even if it's a couple times a year, when you're scrambling with the big shampoo bottle. Like, just have it packed. I'm reinforcing that. And it's not fancy. What do I have? I have a cleanser. This is a new deep cleansing oil. I only brought it because it's small. But truthfully, it might be making me break out a little. I'm not sure. So a small cleanser. Spray toner. I don't use the one with the cotton ball that you rub on your face. I just spray because in your 40s, we have to add and hydrate, okay? Serum. This one has vitamin C. I've been told that vitamin C is amazing, especially if you're going to be out in the sun. It's just wear vitamin C every day. I just listen. And by the way, I'm not attached to any of these brands. I change the brands all the time. Then I use be careful things don't leak. Then I use an under eye cream. I think I left it in the bathroom. It's like this. I use an under eye cream, okay? And then a hydrating moisturizer. During the day, always an SPF. This is a 45. This is actually not what this is. This looks like a toner bottle. Perfect tip though. I took a toner bottle, rinsed it out because I was done with it, and used it to put my eye makeup remover in. So I'm green. I used the bottles I already have, rinsed it out. Now it has my eye makeup remover in it. Mini little deodorant. Whenever I'm given samples, I bring them sometimes, so this bag gets smaller. Tongue scraper. Get the crap off your tongue. Night guard. Have to use that more because I've been grinding my jaw, stressing out for the show. This is an eye mask. It's been in here for 6 months. I haven't used it. I'm going to. Tonight's the big night. A little mini size hair serum because it gets really frizzy. Okay? And then let's do this real quick. I know we're going to be late, but we're going to do it. Makeup brushes. Okay? Obviously, just keep all your makeup brushes in there. And then, like, just palettes that have a lot of different color. This is eyeshadow in every single color. This is, like, any kind of blush and highlighter. Bottom line is, whatever your color is, get one-stop shops. One-stop shops. This is, like, a bronzer that could double as a blush. And then I just keep this always together. Done and done. Clean your makeup brushes. After you come back from a trip, a lot of bacteria, touching your makeup, clean your makeup brushes. Okay, I'm out.